Hi. Today I'm going to show you this application called Avada. Now, I made a review about it. Check it out. You get a free Thanksgiving meal with this application. And today they're giving it something even better, right? Well, maybe not better, but it's good for your kids. You're going back to school. You need supplies. You need snacks. And Avada has you with free things. And Avada is about to give you free things for you and your kids and your family, right? So it's super cool. It's free. It's easy. All you got to do is sign up. It's called Avada. I have a link down below, so make sure you click on it so I can get credit and you can get money too. You get $10 just using my link, and you can get up to $20 from free back-to-school offers, right? It says, welcome to Avada, get cash back on groceries, and so much more. So Avada is pretty much an app. You can shop around in groceries, and you can get a lot of discounts, free stuff, and most of all, you can get free money by referring people, right? A lot of discounts are super great. I use it a lot when shopping with Walmart, and I know you love it too, okay? So these are the things. You can actually get, they're giving out free pencils, smokers, bread, Skippies for peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, mixed fruit, Kleenex, pencils, erasers, and notebooks, all right? Which is great. Free supplies for your kids, free supplies for yourself. Most important out of everything, it's completely free. Like I said, for Thanksgiving, they're giving out free turkeys, free mashed potatoes, free gravy, free Thanksgiving meals, and it's great to have in your phone for sure, especially if you do the groceries, especially if you want to save money, especially if you want to get discounts, because you're about to see what I'm talking about, right? Now, you can download this app for Chrome. You can download this app for any browser extension or your application. Super, super great. I have it here in my browser extension, which I'm going to show you once I sign in, but I think it's much easier if you use a browser, right? I use Walmart, just to let you guys know, but it's quick and easy. Down in the bottom, from mobile browser extension, mobile app, you find stores and you add offers. So it's like a coupon magazine. In the application, you choose the coupons you want, the categories you want, the items you want, and you have it in the list, and then you can shop around and get cash back after you complete your transactions, right? So after you buy something, you're gonna get cash back automatically within an hour, or you can upload a receipt when you go grocery shopping and you're gonna get cash back for every item they actually bought. Remember, you have to add them through the app and then upload the receipt, right? And you're gonna get real cash back in an hour, and don't worry about it. It's just cash. You can transfer to your bank account or to any Venmo account or whatever it is, right? This is awesome. It's free back to school, free for all. You sign up and you get 100% back on school supplies, notebooks, pencils, snacks, and more, all for free. Fantastic, right? Super cool. Not only that, you can cash back on your favorite brands. So not only for food, but you could go to Walmart, like I go to shop, you go to Staples, Home Depot, Ulta, Petco, Kroger, Expedia, GameStop, and a lot more, okay? A lot more retailers. This is a discount app. You can shop around shopping for clothes, for items, and for mostly for food, okay? Remember, even if you get a discount on an Uber ride, I use it mostly for grocery shopping. Why? Because you get free coupons in a single app, and you can get discounts as well, okay? So I use it with my Walmart. I link my Walmart account. You can use it for Target, you can use it for any for Instacart, depending what it is, but it's great. Remember, you can get up to $20 in school supplies. It ends at the end of the month, so make sure if you want it for free, you use it right now, right? We got your cash back. You're going to get cash back right away, and you can use a computer or your app, right? Whichever it is easier for you, you choose. I like using both. I add them through my app, and then I purchase it through my computer, right? Because I could see better, and I could and it searches up for me a lot faster and a lot better, okay? Now, exclusive offers for grocery orders. You already know, if you have a body, you can save a membership discount on Walmart. You can save a lot of food on Walmart, which is awesome, right? And most of all, free food, okay? So cash back on every category, like I said, health and beauty, clothing, online shopping, entertainment, and travel, all right? Grocery pickup and delivery, which is why we use it with our EBT cards. And don't forget, you can use this with the EBT card, and that's why I have it, okay? Which is great. Your EBT card is the most important thing. I have my EBT card right here. As you guys can see, we're going to order it using our EBT card, all right? That's super awesome. You save a lot of money. You can join a community and ask questions, you know? But you can earn cash right today. So go ahead, join, sign in. Make sure you use my link down below so you can sign in and get credit. Don't forget, this is completely secure. It requires 2-code authentication. Again, they will send you an email message with a verification code, and you're quickly just gonna type it in, so you can verify that it's you, and that'll be it. Okay, you log in, quickly log in, and after we log in, it's super easy. Get a free cash back on school supplies. You just pick a grocery store, you link your account, and you get 100% cash back, okay? Now, what do you mean by linking an account? If you have an account on Walmart, Instacart, Target, Ship, Heb, or any other grocery store that's available here, go ahead and link it. So you just quickly link your account, And then you're going to add your email and your password from that grocery store. For me, for example, I have Walmart, and it takes me to this page after I sign in. As you see, I already have the browser extension, which is right here. When it's closed, it looks like this. I have my account link, as you can see right here, and it's quick and easy. You just link it, and it'll be connected, right? It takes 24 hours, so make sure you do it right away, and make sure you use my link down in the description below so I can get credit, and you can get credit, right? So as I use Walmart, as you guys already know, you can also save $10 extra on Walmart.com. Yeah, that's right. Just get $10 extra by using my link down below. It says Walmart. Use it. Sign up. It's over $50, but you get $10 for free, right? And not only that, I also get $10 for free for groceries. So you help me, and I help you, and we're happy together, right?